Purple Rain 90 coming at you with a video. This is a non-video, yeah. You know, I just said that you are very, very intelligent, bright and lady. And you have such a wonderful heart. But girl, can't let these bitches get you down on here. I watched several of your videos and read several of your vlogging and things. You can't let these hoes get you down. Like I said, I got your back. And this is my way of making you laugh. I'm crazy as hell. You know I got 5 kids. I'm crazy as hell. But you are a wonderful person. And you are very bright at what you do. And very smart and intelligent. And girl, I love that. So it's just like, I'm not Irish, but the thing about it, hearing your Irish accent, it's just so pretty. It's just, and I'm not gay. I'm not gay, so I'm not gay. It's just, I used to watch this movie called The Breaks, and it was an old movie, and this guy on there, he was an Caucasian guy. He gets on there and he portrays as being top of the morning to ya, you know? The little accent, yeah. He did it really well. But I can say that you are unique in your own way, and I love the way you do your makeup. And your girl, you got some hair on you. See, you can be my child. See, I'll get up with that shit in ponytail. Check this out. I'm wearing my mantle, okay? Imagine me with a flat iron right now, how long it would be. Ew. This is called a curly form. I ain't trying to show you this shit today. Girl, hurry up to me. The devil is alive. But on another note, my thing is, I'm just moving out of, my husband and I are just moving out of one apartment into another apartment. And you know, it's been nothing but busy, trying to keep myself going and stepping up for my summer vacation. This is what I'm doing. But I hope you enjoyed this video that I'm making for you and everything. And makeup is a beautiful sort of art. I love art, and I do know I'm a photographer, and I like doing photography and stuff, but I also like to make people laugh. Yeah, I can make you laugh. At least I hope I make you laugh. I always keep a smile and a heads up, because I'm telling you something, or someone will always fight for that. Don't let the devil fool you, because like I said, there's good things, good people, someone will, and I'm one of them. So thank you for allowing me to go to your giveaway and everything. But I hope that this video enlightens your day and makes you smile. I know that you don't have a proper future because of the things, but I like to do this because it's fun to participate and have fun to enjoy it, you know. But I like to also support my fellow YouTubers, subbies, and you're one of my subbies, and I want to say thank you for supporting my channel as well, and I'll do the same for you, and you are my little sister. Thanks again, sweetheart. You have a great day, and I also added you to my Twitter as well. Go ahead and add it to you there, and we'll speak to you soon, sweetheart. And again, I hope I made you smile, because like I said, I look like Florida Evans from Good Times. I don't know if you know anything about Good Times, but it's an old school African-American show. It used to come on. The mom used to have her hair before. She had this really cool orange look makeup lipstick on. I'm a little bit lighter than she is, and she had dark complexion, but she was a good mama. She played a good mama in on that show and took care of his kids. But anyway, you can kind of set that up if you got my age or whatever, but you can always look at that online, and that was really, and you got JJ Dynamite, you got them, that's part of the show Good Times, so Yeah, look like Florida Air right there. I look like their mama.
Yeah.